Let all heaven and earth pray. But there's something about that name, at the name of Jesus, the name of Jesus, hell trembles and Satan must flee. Hell trembles. Among the shadows, dark and lonely, I gave up on finding that strong and lasting love. I tasted all the things that sin could find to offer me, but today I feast on manna from above. He is here, hallelujah, he is here, amen, he is here, holy, holy, I will bless his name. He is here. for being here. Like a canvas, and God started painting on me, but I took the paintbrush from Jesus, and I painted what I wished to see. That I painted, they kept running, and the objects, they were all out of sight. I had made a mess of my painting. My way now, it seems. So I brought my painting to Jesus. All the colors, all the pieces so wrong. In the markets of earth, it was worthless. But his blood made my painting belong. Now he worked without condemnation. He never mentioned the mess that I had made. Then he did. Back to Jesus. Oh, when I gave the brush back to him, he started all over life's canvas to fill. When I gave to the brush of my will, so give back to Jesus the brush of your us that he would be a counselor, a mighty God, and a Prince of Peace. He promised us that he would be a father, and he would love us with a love that would not cease. Well, I've tried him, and I've found his promises are true. He's everything he said that he would be. The finest words I know could not begin to tell just how much Jesus really means to me. For he's more wonderful than my mind can conceive. He's more wonderful than my heart can believe. He goes beyond my highest hopes and fondest dreams. He is everything that my soul ever longed for. He's everything he promised and so much more. He's more than amazing. He's more than marvelous. Even more than miraculous could ever be. He's more than wonderful. That's what Jesus is to me. I stand amazed to think a King of glory would come to live within the heart of man. And I marvel just to know that he really loves me. When I think of who and who I am. For he's more wonderful than my mind can conceive. He's more wonderful than my heart can believe. He goes beyond my highest hopes and fondest dreams. He's everything that my soul ever longed for. He's everything he promised and so much more. He's more than amazing. He's more than marvelous. Even more than miraculous could ever be. He's more than wonderful. That's what Jesus is to me. Even more than miraculous could ever be. He's more than wonderful. He's more than wonderful. He's more than wonderful. That's what if you're just a child like me, or a king upon a throne. For there are no exceptions. We all stand in the line. Everybody needs a friend. Let me tell you of my forever friend, my leave me never friend. From darkest night to rainbow's end, he's my forever friend. Even when I turn away, he cares for me. His love no one can shake. And even when I walk away, he's by my side with every breath I take. And sometimes I forget him. My halo fails to shine. Sometimes I'm not his friend, but he is always mine. He's my forever friend, my leave me never friend. From darkest night to rainbow's end, he's my forever friend. If you still don't know the one I'm talking of, I think it's time you knew. Long ago and far away, upon a cross, my friend died. And if you'd like to meet him and don't know what to do, ask my friend into your heart. He'll be your friend too. He's my forever friend, my leave me never. Darkest night to rainbow's end, he's my forever friend, he's my forever friend, my leave me never friend. From darkest night to rainbow's end, he's my forever friend. Darkest night to rainbow's end, Jesus is my best friend. Amazing grace will always be my song of praise. For it was grace that bought my liberty. I'll never know just why he came to love me so. He looked beyond my faults and he saw my need. I will for me. How marvelous the grace that caught my falling soul. He looked beyond all of my faults and he just saw my need. where he died for me. How marvelous the grace that caught just saw my knees. He saw my knees. So thirsty, I asked for water. My throat was so dry. He gave me water that I had never dreamed of. But for that water, my Lord had to die. He said, I thirst. Yet he made the rivers. He said, I thirst. Yet he made the sea. I thirsted, the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water. Now there's a river that flows as clear as crystal. It comes from God's throne above. And like a river, it wells up inside me, bringing mercy and life-giving love. Said, I thirst, yet he made the rivers. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water. Yet he made the sea. I thirsted, the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water to me. In his great thirst, he brought water. Common flesh and bone, but I'll prove someday just what I say. I'm of a special kind, for when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. For he glory makes the heavens shine. So unworthy of such mercy, when he was on the cross, the look of love was on his face, thorns upon his hair. The blood was on that scarlet robe, and his hands painted crimson red. Though his eye was on the crowd that day, he looked ahead. And when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. For he knew me, yet he loved me. He whose glory made heaven shine. So unworthy of such mercy, when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. Lord, I come to you today with a simple prayer to pray. Yeah.